Come on.
Such a noble creature. The gods themselves would be envious of this hunt.
Ah!
Hela.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The Hind of Gerinea's Belt.
I remember being awestruck when I caught a glimpse of her through the trees long ago.
It was an honor to hunt such a noble beast. For all the suffering and death I've seen, when you see something as magnificent as this, words escape me.
Artemis was right to bring you to me. A warrior's heart beats within your chest, yet it is tempered by kindness.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Beast Slayer!
I'll return when...
Γυναίκας διαπέχες θεπόρο ταύτης, το αυτό και της δούλης. Τους νέους δίνητας και τους επιχειρήματα. Δίδος της κοινωνίας.
How can I help you?
If I can help you again, let me know.
Χαίρε του γιου! I'll see you soon.
Έλα.
Easy now.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on.
Off we go now.
Come on.
Easy. So,
This is Callisto the Bear.
Τραγωδοποιός Εσκυκλέτης των υποκριτών. How may I help you? Come back anytime.
Beast Slayer. I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt from the Callisto Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was, but there are other things on this Earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Beast Slayer.
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Aphrodite, Artemis, Athena, mothers and daughters of Olympus, please lead us to safety. We can't lose anyone else.
I'm none of those, but I am Alexios Hemistios. What's wrong?
My people are in grave danger. We lost our leaders and our warriors, and now our hunters have disappeared.
Hunting parties can be gone for weeks before returning. What happened to everyone else?
War. The fight between Athens and Sparta has reached our borders, so the men left to offer their swords. I fear that those remaining will be lost to the sons of Xerxes.
I haven't heard of the sons of Xerxes. That's quite the name.
Persians left over from the Battle of Thermopylae. They have no nation except the heritage of an ancient king, but their numbers are great, and ours are not.
I would not trade our roles in this situation, though killing is my specialty, and I can hunt and track.
Do you deal in advice? I don't know how to address my people. They know something is wrong, and I'm not sure what to do about it.
There is no easy answer. If you were to take it one step at a time, how would you start?
I can't bring back the men, or stop the sons of Xerxes by myself. I know it's a lot to ask. But can you bring them home? Even if it's just bones, we'll need to honor them.
I'll look for the missing hunters.
My cousin Agnodike volunteered to look for them. She hasn't returned either.
me looking for trouble again.
That's not right.
Whoever's doing that had better stop.
Don't you try anything!
Thank you for saving. Those bastards! Those bastards!
Are you all right?
Do I look all right?
You survived. It's more than we can say for your companions.
That was our warning. First our hunters, then the rest of the village. I need to warn our magistrate about the son of Xerxes and their plans.
And I need to see her about my payment.
I've lost much, but without you, I'd be joining my husband in Hades. For that, you have my thanks.
You've returned. What news of Agnodeki and the hunters?
Magistrate Perictioni, I have grave news. The sons of Xerxes are preparing to strike. Oh, it's you. Magistrate, this Mystios saved me from certain death.
For double the reward, I hope?
Finally, someone around here who knows how to use a sword. I've been trying to convince Peri to build our defenses since we first saw the sons of Xerxes creeping closer to the village.
This is my sister, Thea. She considers herself to be acting general of Lalea in the men's absence.
It was your husband who shielded us before. Someone must do so now! Did you hear anything Agnodeki said? If we wait on the gods for help, we will be massacred.
The only language the sons of Xerxes seem to understand is violence.
Mystios, what if I hired you to protect the village?
I'll do what I can.
Good. Meet me at Kifisos Spring. I have plans for those sons of Xerxes. To see your face again.
Yours too.
Lalea is the daughter of Kifisos, god of this spring. It's said that she lives in these pools.
Thea, right? Beric Dione told me you've been acting as general. Though, from what I saw earlier, you and your sister don't see eye to eye.
Peri would die folded in prayer before she asked for my advice.
Sometimes we want a comforting voice that says everything will be okay, rather than to be confronted with harsh reality.
And now we are on the knife's edge, waiting for the slaughter, and we have done nothing. I must prepare myself to fight, and hopefully the others too. Can you teach me?
Your sister says you act like a general. Let's see if you fight like one.
I'm ready. I told you not to go easy on me. Oh. Oh. You hit hard! Oh. Well, that was humbling.
The sons of Xerxes won't be as kind.
No. It's a good wake-up call. One I wish Peri could have. But Big Sister always knows best.
Sounds like she's always giving you a hard time.
You could say that. Acting like the hero while I do the dirty work.
Now you're the hero.
One can only hope to live up to that title. I've been playing soldier too long, and now I'm stuck in the role of Perseus while feeling like Andromeda.
I seem to recall the legend saying that Andromeda was nude and tied to a rock.
Was she? I'll have to remember that the next time I'm reenacting the myth. Lalea has a rich heritage for theater, though not so much for fighting.
Spartan women are taught to keep up with Spartan men. Lalea seems different.
It is an oversight that I've been pushing to correct. When the men leave for war, our defenses are limited to a few hunters too valuable to leave, or young men who can barely hold a spear.
And now that the hunters are dead,
we're more exposed to attacks from the sons of Xerxes than ever.
I've seen kings and commanders. You share their temperament.
Peri married the governor. I am unwed. Spinsters do not become leaders. We exist on the fringes.
We should get back to the task at hand. There is still a lot to do.
You're right, but it's hard to know where to start. I need to train the others for war, but we are without weapons and armor. No blacksmith. But his daughter is still here.
And what about the hunters you lost?
We need to train replacements. There's also a camp close by. Likely the Daughters of Artemis. They are not a friendly bunch, so we've been doing our best to avoid them.
Who should I train to hunt?
I've met with some volunteers from the village. They've got a little experience, but need to have their bow arms straightened. You can find them on the edge of Lalea.
Not sure how useful I'll be to the blacksmith's daughter.
Methialdosa mentioned needing some materials before she can get started. Between you and me, she needs a little push. She's been helping her father at the forge since she could walk, but she still doubts her own abilities.
I'll get to it.